During his exile on the island of St. Helena, Napoleon spent a significant amount of time dictating his memoirs to his companions. These memoirs, known as the Memorial de St. Helene, or Memoirs of Napoleon, provided a detailed account of his life, military campaigns, and political career. The memoirs became a valuable historical resource for understanding Napoleon's perspective on his own life.